여러분 안녕하십니까? 지금부터 전국 16개 시도교육청이 공동으로 주관하는 2019학년도 제2회 중학교 2학년 영어듣기 능력평가를 시작하겠습니다. 교실에 계시는 선생님들께서는 라디오의 음량을 알맞게 조절하여 주시고 학생 여러분은 답안지에 반, 번호, 그리고 이름을 써넣으시기 바랍니다. 모든 문제는 한 번씩만 들려드리니 잘 듣고 지시에 따라 물음에 답하시기 바랍니다. 이제 시작하겠습니다. 1번. 다음을 듣고 광주의 날씨로 가장 적절한 것을 고르시오.
You're listening to Good Morning Korea. Let's check today's weather report. Seoul began the morning with light raindrops, but it'll stop raining in the afternoon. Daejeon will be foggy, so you should be careful when you drive. Gwangju will be very hot under strong sunshine, so be sure to wear your sunglasses. In Busan, strong winds are expected. Thank you.
2번. 대화를 듣고 남자가 만든 강아지 집으로 가장 적절한 것을 고르시오.
Minsu, what's this? Is this house for your puppy?
Yes, I made it for my puppy Max.
Wow, it looks great. Oh, there's even a window.
Yeah, Max can see outside while he's in his house.
I see. Did you also make the sign with his name on it?
Yes, I did. I think Max will like it.
3번. 대화를 듣고 두 사람이 학교 연극에 대해 언급하지 않은 것을 고르시오.
Hey, Emily. Why are you wearing a hanbok?
I'm practicing for the school play. All actors have to wear a hanbok.
That's cool. What's the title?
It's Heungbu and Nolbu, a famous Korean story.
When is it?
It's next Friday at 2 p.m.
I see. And where will it be?
At the student hall. Can you come?
Sure. I can't wait to see you in the play.
4번. 대화를 듣고 여자가 에코데이에 한 일로 가장 적절한 것을 고르시오.
Hey, Jinwoo, what are you looking at?
Oh, I'm just looking at some photos. They're from our school's Eco Day.
Let me see. Oh, did you sing that day?
Yes. I sang a campaign song with my group. Which group were you in?
I was in the cleaning group.
What did you do?
I picked up trash around the school with my group members.
5번. 대화를 듣고 두 사람이 대화하는 장소로 가장 적절한 곳을 고르시오.
Welcome to Mirae Job Fair for Teenagers. What jobs are you interested in?
I'd like some information about firefighters and police officers.
Then go to Section A. It is for those jobs.
What about doctors and nurses?
Oh, the medical jobs are in Section C.
Thank you. Where are those sections?
Here's a map of this place. You can check the details.
All right. It'll help me a lot.
6번. 대화를 듣고 여자의 마지막 말의 의도로 가장 적절한 것을 고르시오.
Jack, why are you so late?
I'm sorry, Mom. I just finished my club's practice.
Oh, right. You said you were going to have a school dance performance.
Yeah, it's not easy, but we're doing our best.
Great. I'm looking forward to seeing you dance.
Thanks, Mom. I just hope we won't make any mistakes.
Good luck with your performance.
7번. 대화를 듣고 남자가 선택한 보고서 주제를 고르시오.
Grace, what are you going to write about for your science report?
I'm looking up some information about water.
Isn't that too simple?
Not at all. I think it can be very interesting. What about you?
I chose clouds as my report topic.
Clouds? Why did you choose that topic?
I think clouds are amazing, so I read many books about them.
8번. 대화를 듣고 남자가 대화 직후에 할 일로 가장 적절한 것을 고르시오.
What are you doing, Amy?
I'm making invitation cards for our school festival.
Can I see? Why is it empty here?
I want to put our school map there, but I'm not good at drawing.
You can get the map online.
I know, but I think drawing it will be better.
I'm good at drawing, so I can draw the map for you.
Great! Can you do it now?
Sure, no problem.
9번. 대화를 듣고 여자가 퀸 퍼니처 스토어에 대해 언급하지 않은 것을 고르시오.
Hello, Queen Furniture Store. How may I help you?
Hello. Are you having any sales now?
Yes, a sale started yesterday and it'll end tomorrow.
Good. Is everything on sale?
No, we're giving discounts only on living room furniture.
I see. Do you deliver the items for free?
Yes, but only if you buy them during the sale.
Great. When do you open?
We open from 10 a.m. to 6 p.m.
10번. 다음을 듣고 남자가 하는 말의 내용으로 가장 적절한 것을 고르시오.
Good afternoon, students. Today, I would like to explain how to make need to sales. And then you should make a to-do list. Lastly, remember to study regularly every day. If you follow this advice, you can make your study plans more effective.
11번. 다음을 듣고 여자의 동아리에 대한 내용으로 일치하지 않는 것을 고르시오.
Hi, new students. Let me introduce my musical club to you. We practice musicals in English and perform them in front of other students. Now there are 15 members in the club. We meet twice a week. Our club room number is 301. Come and ask for more information. Thank you.
12번. 대화를 듣고 여자가 전화를 건 목적으로 가장 적절한 것을 고르시오.
Hello, Miracle Service. How may I help you?
Hi, can you send a repair person to fix my TV?
What's wrong with it?
I can't change the channels on my TV.
Oh, I see. Have you tried putting new batteries in your remote control?
Yes, I have, but I still can't change the channels.
Okay, I'll send you a repair person tomorrow.
Good, thanks.
(13번) 대화를 듣고 여자가 지불해야 할 금액으로 가장 적절한 것을 고르시오.
Hello, may I help you?
I'm looking for a present for my little brother.
Do you have anything in mind?
Well, I like these toy cars. How much are they?
The big one is $8, and the small one is $6.
Then I'd like to buy two small cars.
Okay. Your total will be $12.
Here you are.
14번. 대화를 듣고 두 사람의 관계로 가장 적절한 것을 고르시오.
May I help you, ma'am?
Hello. When I drive, my car makes a strange sound.
I see. How long have you heard that sound?
I'm not sure. Maybe 3 days?
Okay. I'll check to see what the problem is.
Do you think it'll take long?
Well, I'm not sure. Could you leave your key in the car and stay in the customer waiting area?
Sure, I can do that.
15번. 대화를 듣고 남자가 여자에게 부탁한 일로 가장 적절한 것을 고르시오.
Mom, I need your help. Are you busy tomorrow morning?
No. Why are you asking?
You know, my favorite singer will have a concert soon.
Yeah, you said you really wanted to go.
Right. Ticket reservations start at 10 a.m. tomorrow.
10 a.m.? Aren't you taking a Taekwondo class at that time?
Yes. So, could you book a ticket for me?
Okay. Don't worry.
16번. 대화를 듣고 여자가 꽃을 산 이유로 가장 적절한 것을 고르시오.
Hi, Jenny. Those flowers are really beautiful.
Hi, Chris. I bought these from the market.
What kind of flowers are they?
They're daisies. A daisy means beauty and love.
I see. Is it a special day today?
Not really.
Then why did you buy them?
I just wanted to decorate my room with them.
Ah, that'll make your room look much nicer.
17번. 다음 그림의 상황에 가장 적절한 대화를 고르시오.
Number 1.
Could you pass me the salt?
Yes, here you are. Number 2.
How much is this bike?
It's $80. Number 3.
Do you mind opening the window?
Not at all. Number 4.
The elevator is not working now.
Oh, I see. Where are the stairs? Number 5.
Do you have this dress in a different color?
No, we only have it in black.
18번. 다음을 듣고 남자가 자이언트 판다에 대해 언급하지 않은 것을 고르시오.
Good afternoon, everyone. Today, I'm going to tell you about giant pandas. Many people like pandas because they are cute. They live in the mountains in central China. They can live for about 35 years. Giant pandas can grow up to be about 180 centimeters. Their weight can be up to 100 kilograms. Olivia, why don't we go out and ride inline skates?
Well, it looks like it's going to rain, Dad.
Let me check today's weather.
What does it say?
It says it'll just be cloudy.
Good, then we can go.
Okay, go get ready.
I'll be ready in 5 minutes. Can you find the helmets?
20번.
Justin, do you want to go to the movies this Sunday?
The movies? What's playing now?
Jason Kim's new movie has just come out.
Awesome! Let's go together.
Great! We could see the movie either at 9:30 or 11:40 in the morning.
I prefer the earlier one. So, let's meet at 9. Is it okay?
Sure. Where should we meet?
수고하셨습니다. 이상으로 전국 16개 시도교육청이 공동으로 주관하는 2019학년도 제2회 중학교 2학년 영어 듣기 능력 평가를 모두 마치겠습니다.